for some action? I said, y'all ready for some action? All right. We ready, DJ.
Coming
to the blue corner. Weighing in at 155.8. All the way from Cordova, Arkansas. Give it up for Roque, Junco. Is Soul Town Boxing ready? Is Soul Town Boxing ready? Cause coming to the red corner from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 150.8, give it up for Davante Shumate.
Christmas. Happy New Year. Huh? Niggas always barking on the net, don't even be wild. I get in my car to bless my Insta with a freestyle. Walk him down, this a layup, don't need no rebound. All effects, since a little nigga, this tape B style. My little bitch don't want no lace front, she like leave out. I got money, I got hoes, I don't need clout. Niggas always talking crazy about me till I beat they ass. I should buy this nigga mama house, make him leave out. Firebomb the weed house, can't get no more weed out. I knock your teeth out your mouth and make you bleed out. When I see a nigga, I don't like shit get violent. Cause I grew up fighting, hearing police sirens. Through the fiends of concert, I got Miley Cyrus. Hustle all day to spread the money like a virus, huh? All my bitches 26 and up. I heard you got a BBL, can you let me fuck? In the hood, I'm on tuck, being broke, that shit suck. My new bitch, Miss Stallion in Italian, she a mutt. About to get rich this year, I can feel it in my gut. Trying to escape, but the street shit got a hold on me. I look like a beehive, it's so many hoes on me. My little bitch love her, she'll sell her soul for me. Been trying to figure out what to do with all these racks. I don't take my swipe friends to the gym, them niggas hacks. My little bitch on the G-Way, you can catch me in the back. It's so many officers trying to catch me with a strap. I'm a dog for real, they'll never catch me in the cat. I'm so quick to tell a bitch nigga to part my back, huh? Niggas always barking on the net, don't even be wild. I get in my all car right. To bless my Insta with a freestyle. Walking down, this a layup, don't need no rebound.
Everybody,
this a little nigga, this tape be style. My
make
little bitch
noise.
Don't want no lace front, she like leave out.
So
I got money, I got
boxing.
Hoes, I don't need clout. Niggas always talking crazy about
corner.
Me till I beat they ass. I should buy this nigga my mind and make him leave out. My words
Shumate.
Get these bitches off their panties is a gift. But every time the hook asks me something, I'ma plead the fifth. I used to live in Section 8 housing, how could I forget? I lost my pops at 15, I've been hustling ever since. I've been sinning, I've been wild and talk to God, I repent. I got grown money, these niggas be childish as it get. I'm a pit, I never let them play me like a bitch. Merry Christmas, I gave the world some fire, this my gift. Niggas always trying to do what I do like it's easy. I told my teachers I was gonna get rich, they ain't believe. My fans can't believe I'm posted in the ghetto like I'm Peasy. I can't believe my mans really played it foul like he ain't need me. Niggas always trying to stay real but really be foul. I used to shoot my shot at bitches, bitches shoot at me now. I'm too paid, the plug from me pounds, they three loud. Wine told me calm down, I'm trying not to be wild. Niggas always barking on the net, don't even be wild. I can't get my heart to play.
All right, y'all, we're back and we're ready for this next contest. We got our first contestant in the ring already. In the blue corner, fighting out of Cordova, Arizona. It is Roque Junco. His opponent, fighting out of the red corner, is Davante Shumate, fighting out of Sterling Heights, Michigan. This is going to be a six-round contest at 147 pounds. We want to welcome all of you out there to Live Sportscaster. We want to thank our promoter, Troy Eskridge. For tonight, for putting on this great show. We got, like I said, we got some great promoters on this tonight. We got Troy Eskridge and Eskridge Promotions, Mighty Promotions, and Soul Town Boxing is in the house tonight. This is the Big Brawl 2. We're at the Hype Athletic Center on Warren Avenue in Dearborn Heights, Michigan. Live pro boxing action. And we're ready for our next contest. As soon as we can get Davante out here, this fight will begin. Welcome everybody out there. Like I said, live sportscaster. This is Michael Gomez, AKA Bad Ronin, in the house, in the best seat in the house. We're having a great time tonight.
Once again, in the blue corner, Junco wearing blue. In the red corner, Shumate wearing red.
All right, fellas, six rounds. Belt lines are good. Touch them up, come out when the bell rings.
All right, final instructions given by the referee. Seconds and entourages are being asked to leave the ring. Both of our contestants are here. Shumate is here. We're about ready to start this contest. Junco and Shumate. And there's the opening bell. Round one. The six-round contest, 147 pounds. Both fighters in the center of the ring. Here again, these guys look, well, they look kind of dry. Let's see how this goes here in the next round or so. Next few minutes. Junco fighting out of Cordoba, Arizona. Davante's fighting out of Sterling Heights, Michigan. Caught him with a little short left jab. Slipped around. Davante caught him with a shot there. Right here over me. Junco just landed a couple good shots. Comes right back in on him. Ref told him to bring them punches up. Ooh, Shumate, nice combination there. Good sportsmanship there. That Junco, he's quick. He turns that corner there and gets behind. He's got behind him a couple times pretty quick and able to catch him with a little hook off that side, off that angle. Super quick getting to the outside there, though. Coming down to the end of the first round already. It's a quick round. These guys aren't even really sweating yet. They're just getting going. It's the end of the first round. All right, we're back with round two. These guys are in the center of the ring, and they're blasting on each other. Whew. Junco caught him a couple shots there. Shoe firing back as well. These guys are letting those hands go. They are letting them go right here now. A little bit of a headlock there. Ref's going to separate them. Shoe looked like he got stunned a little bit in that last exchange. His feet were a little bit unsteady just those last few steps. Let's see how this goes. She caught him with the left hand of the body on the way in that time. They lock up. Referee separates him. Big shots here right above me. Junco's got him in the corner here. He's starting to land some shots. Junco getting some shots in now. Ooh, nice left hand of the body there by Davante. Wind down the second round here. Oh, all kinds of action there. Junco was coming on a little bit in the end of that round there. I think he stunned him a little bit right around the middle of the round, one of those exchanges. Get ready to start this third round. Here they go. They're going to start throwing some heavy leather again. Throw some bombs. They're going to throw some bombs. Good action there. These guys are really tying it up now and throwing that heavy leather, I'm telling you. You got to pay attention in a fight like this. These guys are throwing, like I said, they're throwing some heavy leather. This is how that first round went when they was throwing heavy.
Champ, stay close. Stay close, champ. Stay close. Stay close. Knock the roll. Stay close. He's tired too. Touch that body. Stay close. Stay close. Body. Awesome. No power shot. Use that jab. Awesome, man. Stop losing one shot. Touch. Just touch. No power. Just the body. Touch him. Hit him, baby. There you go. Touch.
Some good exchanges here. Coach is calling for.
There you go.
Coach is calling for him to touch. Touch that body. Junco pressing forward.
Stay focused. Stay focused. Put your hands up. Stay close to him. What's your bite? There you go. Stay close. Watch him.
Believe that was a slip. They're back at it. Come to the end of the third round. Oh, a little bit of action there at the end. A couple shots there after the bell. That was definitely a late shot there at the end. Looked like it kind of shook Junco a little bit. We'll see how that plays out. See how that plays out for the next round. Go to start the fourth round. 4 of 6 rounds, 147 pounds. A little bit of heat there from that last shot. A couple people in the crowd weren't happy about that either. But big overhand right there by Shu. Oh, another big cracking right hand. Woo! Oh yeah, he got caught with a left hand there too. Junco caught him with one there. Oh, that was a couple good shots. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, this one is turned up. Both these guys are in the center of the ring. Showing a little bit, a little shuffle. Some action there. Oh, Junco falling forward, still trying to strike. He was off balance though. I think he got clipped by one of those shots earlier. Leaping lead left jab. Oh, Junco connected there with a nice straight right hand. And he's pressing the attack in the corner right now. That was a lot of action, a lot of punches being thrown. These guys are getting tired quick like that. Here we are in the fourth round of this contest, sixth rounder. Looks like some blood's coming from the nose of Davante right now. Of course, he's in the red corner, red shorts with the gold trim. Junco in the blue trunks with the white trim.
Yeah,
The blue corner. Yeah, definitely some blood coming from the nose and mouth of Davante. These guys are wearing each other out, that's for sure. They right here over us. Well, these guys move fast, I'm telling you. Even if they're just getting out of the way, they move fast. Like they punch in the air when that person moves. Junco steps forward, letting them hands go. It's what they need to do at the end of the fourth round. They got two more rounds in this contest. It's the end of the round. Yeah, they're wearing each other out, that's for sure. He's got that bleeding coming from his mouth and nose. It slowed him down a little bit. Davante has slowed down a little bit over that last round. They're still both effectively striking. Junco's been a little bit off balance a couple times, but I think it's just from the physical exertion of this contest. Seconds are getting out. We're coming to the fifth round of this contest. Six rounds, 147 pounds. Davante Shumate against Roque Junco. Double jab. Good left jab, Junco. Follow there with the number two.
Pick those shots from the inside when you're inside. Pick those shots from your head, left to right. Right hand lead.
Nice stiff left jab there.
Right hand lead.
Shu needs to move his head. Some good head movement so he could avoid those. Well, he caught him coming in, clipped him, and staggered him just a little there. A little bit of hesitation there, a little bit of hugging. The ref separates them. Junco steps up, that straight left hand again. Nice jab. That jab's been pretty effective, and I'm sure that's what got the blood coming from the nose and the mouth of Davante now. Short left hook. Comes forward, he comes forward. Throwing that jab. Back in with those jabs again. Moving forward. Flurries there.
No power shot. Real hands.
Coming to the end of this fifth round. Junco back to his corner. Take a couple deep breaths. A couple deep breaths. Here we go. We'll get ready to start our sixth and final round of this contest. This has been a good one. They've been in here banging from the beginning, bell to bell. Honestly, it'd be hard for me to call it right now. I'm glad I'm not doing the judging. It's much easier calling the action. Both of these guys have been busy. They've both been letting them hands go. Oh! Good left shot there by Junco. He's definitely keeping his hands moving. He's off balance ever so often, but he's keeping them hands going. And it looks like Shumate is getting tired. Both these guys are getting tired, but Shumate is showing the effects of it a little bit more right now. As we're here in this city. Oh, some good body shots by Junco, and then Shu comes back with a really nice left hook. Landed flush. Popped the sweat clean off his face. Think I seen some snot fly that time too. It was a good shot. But here he comes pressing forward. He's keeping them hands busy. That's good. That's, you can't score if your hands aren't moving. Another hard shot there. Looks like Davante's taking a more of a defensive posture in this round. Seems like Junco is definitely being a little bit more aggressive. He's landing some good shots. Although Shumate's got that really nasty left hook that Junco has to watch for, because he could get caught with that one. He's encouraging him. He's ushering him into the corner. He's calling him in, telling him to come to him. He's trying to throw that left hook. Oh, off balance uppercut, and he slipped. Yep. Some of the crowd sharing their pleasantries with the fighters. There you go. So we got our sportsmanship. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. We always want that sportsmanship. That was an exciting fight, guys. Hey, these guys were throwing some leather now. A lot of punches were thrown in that fight. We coming in here waiting for the decision.
Junco. Pat Schmidt scores 58-56 in favor of Shumate. Ref Joe Collins scores 59-55 in favor of Junco. The winner by split decision, Roque. Juno!
Yo, yo, mucha gasolina en el verano a los 11 mil.